Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to delete all chats on Instagram at once. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So right now I'm in Messenger chats, and here we can see no option to delete all chats at once. To delete all chats at once, first of all open your Instagram profile and tap on this three line icon to the upper right hand corner. Tap on settings, tap on account, scroll down and tap on switch to professional account. Tap on continue and select a category. I'm going to select here personal blog. Done. And select here creator. Next. Now tap on this cross. So I've successfully created a professional account. Now I'm going to open my messenger, Instagram messenger again. And I'm going to tapping on this three dot and tapping on select chats. And now I can easily select all of my chats. And to delete all your chats at one click, simply tap on this delete and your chats will be deleted. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.